Mick, played by Danny Dyer, stole Stuart's phone as a prank, but was confused by Stuart's, Ricky Champ, extremely aggressive reaction on the soap. EastEnders fans watched as Mick waited for Stuart to leave the E20 club before delving into what could cause Stuart to explode. It was revealed that he had been messaging several schoolgirls and saving their photographs to his phone, with Mick deciding to report Stuart to the police. In tonight's episode, Stuart revealed he was informed that an anonymous source had told the police about him. After finding Stuart watching TV with his mother Shirley, Linda Henry, and son Ollie, he insisted that he leaves. But Stuart seemed to know something about Mick which he didn't want revealed. Is he what I think he is? Or is he not? Mick Carter, played by Danny Dyer, Mick snarled, 2 minutes. I'm going to give you 2 minutes as we're old pals. Make up your little excuses or your little mind games. I'm going to let you get it out of your system. Interjecting. Stuart explained, I ain't a predator, Mick. I hunt them. We set up the profiles, the shickos jump in. We expose them. Look, I ain't talking to the kid. You heard. That's clever. I am the kid. Mick raged, that's good. Do you think I am stupid? Get out of here now. Stuart then left, adding, if you don't believe me, ask my brother. Mick rushed over to Callum Halfway Highway, Tony Clay, to find out the truth. The landlord said, shut your mouth and listen to me, and you listen to me good. Now your brother. I saw some pictures on his phone. Some dodgy pictures. Look at me. Is he what I think he is? Or is he not? He sat upstairs with my boy. So you tell me now what is going on. Halfway explained, he cons them. The pictures. It's all a line. He don't show his face but it is him. He sets them up. You know, the pavs. I'll show you, but you can't tell anybody Mick. He made me promise. Is Stuart telling the truth, or has he blackmailed Halfway to keep his secret? EastEnders continues tomorrow on 1 at 8 p.m.